Undisputed Era.
System, and so far he's well on his way to reaching that goal.
Part of the lawless outfit known as the Undisputed Era, O'Reilly is set to wreak havoc.
Yeah, sometimes you need to go outside the bounds of the rule to make noise. Al O'Reilly knows that.
Going to the top, high risk.
Stop him here tonight.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Oh, nasty impact.
Challenger's starting to falter. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long, man.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal.
Looking for the exclamation point!
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning.
He's got him covered. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
DDT!
He's looking good now, guys.
Montez Ford has to take advantage now.
Challenger. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him. When this guy's on, look out.
tag-team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo.
Unless there's a special stipulation added.
And you gotta believe this one's over!
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Look at this. Ah. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
In a stand.
Kyle O'Reilly setting it up!
Uh-oh. He's calling for it. What's gonna happen here?
Don't do this!
Oh, gosh.
Sunset powerbomb!
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Kyle O'Reilly setting it up!
Uh-oh.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became...
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole. Big time takedown right there. This might just be it for him, Michael.
What a fight. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
The two out of three falls match you saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches.
Going for front. This might be it. Oh, my. This one is over.
His shoulders are down.
Full impact.
Gets the tag.
Superstars in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing, create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh man, what a hit.
He's lining him up. Boy, you touched on this before, part of a
Wow, I thought he was a corner.
He caught him slipping.
He has something big planned.
Irish whip.
And here's Montez Ford.
Beautiful technique. This is all but over.
Penny predicament.
What a tag team display.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought
Benny,
that match
Benny,
was one of the best
now,
I've seen.
Blow, up and y'all don't even know.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't see.
Thank you.